Hey guys, it's me, Matthew, of course, and in this video, I'm back with some more Apex Legends, as always. I honestly don't know why I say the game, in the intro, I just do. And it should be painfully obvious what game I'm playing, based on the title and possibly the thumbnail, sometimes. The way that I've been doing it now, it might not always be that obvious. Yeah, especially when it's a generic game. I'm gonna play, considering it's just me and him, I'm gonna play Caustic. Just for the lulz. And this guy is AFK. Oh, there he is. Are we gonna get a third? The third one's still loading. Nope, we do not have a third player. Awesome. It's always a lot of fun. There's a lot of issues they still need to work out in this game. And I hope that, along with the crashing, are focused on hard in their next update. And it would be awesome if they released the next update sooner. Oh, okay. In that case, we're gonna go to the bunker, because I am Caustic. And it's just us two, so I don't want to make them suffer for too long. And I also want to make it a little enjoyable. I don't know if you can enjoy your life, then at least try to enjoy your death. That's what I always say, as of right now, anyways. Okay. He's dead. He didn't have anything. Thought I picked up the P2020. I'll focus on reviving her first, because I feel like that will lead to a higher likelihood of success. Did not lead to a high success for them. I don't really need a lot of this stuff, so I'm going to drop a lot of it. I'll take that. And I don't need this as much as she does. Let's go down here and see what's available. Oh, more syringes. I'll put that sight on the G7 scout. And if she's not taking the stuff, I might as well pick it up. Oh, whoops. Okay, well, I think what I'm gonna do. That door. Okay. I just want to make sure that it's very difficult for them to come over here. My aim with the G7 scout is absolutely terrible. I honestly probably would have had better luck if I kept the P2020, but I didn't, so oh well, at least it was enjoyable. And I got 3 kills, so that was nice. My audio should actually finally be smooth now. You might hear more than usual, but you will no longer hear the jumping up and down. Well, I guess cutting in and out, I should say. Because beforehand, I had a noise gate, and let's just say it doesn't matter how much I Google. I'm just really bad at working the noise gate. Honestly, if I Googled like twice as much as I did, I probably would have found a very good explanation, but eh. Let's see, I'm the jump master again. I will have good luck with that bunker, but no one is suggesting anything else, so. Let's see if they're okay with the bunker. I'm not hearing any objections. So, the bunker it is. I don't have to really worry about going far. Just fast. And I want to get in the bunker as quickly as possible. Okay, let's get past that guy. And as he goes in there, I will go up here. And Havoc, and I'll take that instead. Actually, I don't really like the Prowler. Maybe in certain circumstances it's alright, but in most, I'm not a huge fan. I also am not gonna really pick and choose too much which weapons I take. Let's see, nope, she doesn't have one. Take that sight for my Havoc. I hope that there isn't too much background noise. Or if there is, I hope that it's not too annoying. Sorry if it is though. That works for the Havoc as well. It's not the best, but or I should say I'm not the best with it. Yeah, I can use that. If I can find the wingman or a longbow. Actually, I want to keep that. I don't care about the Havoc at all. And I'll take that instead. Yeah, I don't need it. I'm fine with the drill tank and the EV8 auto. Almost called it the AA12, but I was able to stop myself and then I brought it up. So I said it anyways. So there's people over here. They're staying on the edge of the zone. I'm guessing, did they go this way? Is that what happened, or no? Well, they're shooting, so Caustic. feisty Bangalore up there. I'm just gonna focus on healing back up. And I have enough shield cells. Heal my shields up a bit. Oh boy. Ouch. Let me take that energy ammo. Shotgun ammo, I'll take all of that. Don't mind if I do. And I'll drop that. I'm gonna see if I can take this zipline and surprise her. She had no idea. I like it. I like it a lot. Okay, she's taking care of that. You always have to keep an eye on your backside, because people always flank you if they have the opportunity to. Did I just hear a ringtone? I think I did. A very strange one, too. Okay. Constant interruptions. I haven't had to stop recording because of a sound in a while. But we found some enemies over here. Oh no. Let's see if I can get behind them. Where did they go? And yeah, I have pretty bad aim. I probably should have taken out the triple tank, and I should never, ever, ever put a sniper's scope on a triple tank. On a longbow or a Graber, because the Graber comes with it, sure. G7 scout and triple tank. It's a big no-no. Also, Cossack is only really good in close quarters, especially if you're there first. Yeah, I'm gonna keep playing Caustic. He's a lot of fun. Good thing I waited to make sure I pressed the right button before I coughed. I pressed the unmute button instead of the mute button. I use page up and down for the mute and unmute buttons. On OBS, that is. I'm the Jump Master again, but this time I'm going to relinquish that. I will suggest a location. Okay. I really hope you can't hear too much background noise. I think I'm going to up the gain, or lower the gain, I mean. Okay, so the background noise should be a bit lower now. The audio might sound a bit better than it used to, but it can still use a lot of work. she's stuck in a gas chamber. I love that. He couldn't get out. Well, this is not looking too good. Please put down... can I have something? Caustic is a lot of fun. Oh boy. Ooh, I need that. So, I just unintentionally gas chambered a Mirage. That's pretty awesome. Hopefully I can do that with more enemies, but that solely depends on whether or not I can get a weapon. Okay. Well, I helped at least. Oh, and she's finishing. Thank you. At least she has some priorities in her in check. Oh, yep. I didn't have a single weapon, and I didn't make it known, and no one on my team gave me a weapon. So I am going to blame them, especially since I gas chambered someone from the grave. I feel like I deserve recognition for that at least. Oh man, Caustic is a lot of fun. Hopefully they buff him a little bit more, but also nerf the ability to, I don't know, I feel like the gas should do more damage, but the traps should not have a collision box, or have a much smaller collision box. Either way, it would make him more useful and viable in more areas. You know, you wouldn't be, screwed out in the open as Caustic if you could put down traps that did like 20 damage a second instead of the like 3 to 7 that it does now. I don't fear anything. Can you say the same? But I am not a game designer or balancer. I'm just some random dude putting out my opinion. We have another TTV douchebag. It's not necessarily a judge of character, but I don't know. I just really dislike it. That's my pet peeve, I guess. Okay, she got that one. Oh, looks like I got the luckier box. I don't see anyone over here. Oh, there we go. Now someone's here. It might have just been a clone. Beautiful. Let's go back to my team. Doesn't matter how many times I clear my throat, it's always gonna be a little raspy and feel like I need to clear my throat. I really hope that's not too annoying. If it is, I'm very sorry. But I don't know why anyone watches my videos, considering I do this in almost every single video. Okay, I swear at least one other team dropped with us, right? Or did they all just get scared off at the idea of having to fight Actually, I don't need the sniper stock. If I could, I'll keep the longbow. I don't need that. I'll take that. All these attachments. Hopefully, okay, the other guy is going pretty far away. I don't think he realizes he's by himself. If he doesn't, it's kind of his fault, to be honest. Oh, hey, down to target. The only upside to this guy is he's not playing Wraith. Okay then, I'll take that, if I could, I'll take all of that. There's one of those things I did not need. I wonder if one of them has a peacekeeper. I'll probably just take this, wingman. Hopefully I can find a peacekeeper. Oh hey, another wingman, I can put my skin on it. Which I think is only slightly better than that one. Not a ton, but a little bit. I like how the gun opens like that, it's weird, but satisfying. I probably don't need this much heavy ammo, but I have the backpack space for it, so... And whoever ends up killing me will probably be pretty happy. And I'll probably also be upset that I don't have that much shotgun ammo. Although I'm getting more. So now I have a decent amount. If you're good with your shots, then that could be like, if that Glocken was someone, was an enemy. Oh wow, no one's been here. Backpack here. Level 2. Got to hop up here. Joke. Precision choke. Hopefully I can find a peacekeeper. Gotta hop up here. R301 here. I suggest research in this area. Whoopsie. Not whoopsie. Yeah, fuck it. Ultimate accelerant here. Now, if he really wanted to, it probably wouldn't be a bad idea to just hold up shop. To hold up in the bunker. Still looking for a peacekeeper, although I may not find it, and the only reason that I'm looking for one is because I have the attachment for it, not because I actually like the weapon, although it's not that bad. I used to think it was the best shotgun, but after a while I really like the reliability, I should say, of this weapon, EV-8, but I do have a legendary skin for this shotgun, so I might as well. And I mean, precision choke kind of makes it into a sniper rifle. If you can keep your cool, that is, which usually I can't. I panic a lot. I think the one game where I'm good at not panicking is the League of Legends. I think there's like one other, but I can't think of it. Nice. Very nice. There was another ultimate accelerator up here, so I'll just mark that. Seven other squads left. Just kind of using this to look around. I think I'm gonna go up here. And check it out. Hopefully I don't get killed by anyone, but it doesn't seem like anyone's been here. Yeah, no one's really been here, it seems. Lots and lots of... the other guy can have that. I don't want to go all the way down there. Although, considering the way that the ring is closing in, I might have to. Another triple take. Another level 2 armor. I don't need this, but yeah, I doubt that any of them need it either. But it's there. I swear, I thought I just heard someone else. Definitely tempted to leave some traps around here. Just to see if I can find anyone sneaking about. This is not good. This is very bad. I'm on my way, don't die. Okay, never mind, she just killed everyone. Damn. This is like, oh shit. Oh boy. That is not good. Yeah, I'm putting a gas trap down there. Seeing anything. Did they run? Well, seems like it. Oh, no. I thought I saw someone moving around in there. I guess not. What's this? I think I'll move that on the Peacekeeper instead. Where did she drop? Oh, there she is. Don't die. What is she doing? No. Wait, what? Oh, she's waiting for that. Oh, shit. Firing. this guy. I'm the one playing the neckbeard, what the hell? Take that, unless, yeah, I'll take that, why not? Wait a minute, did she have a leather, a level 3, she did. Beautiful. Well, I haven't had to do shit this game. I took one kill with the EV-8. That was extremely easy. And that's about all I've had to do. All that I've actually done, I should say. I'm actually gonna take that off. Close range. I'm gonna probably do. Wow, I just heard an owl. Like right outside my window. I do have a tree right outside my window, so. And I'm in the middle of recording a video. Oh wow, a Kraber. I'd probably be more accurate with that than my Peacekeeper. Now that owl is right outside my window. Well, I hope this match finishes up quick so I can go check it out. Where is everyone? I say right before I get sniped in the head. Thought that was a player right there. Okay, I have the opportunity. I might as well try to do the self-revive. Nope, didn't work out for me. Sand tree pie. Pig pie, I don't know. Well, I got some easy hits. Nice. Let's watch this guy. Goddamn, very nice. They do have an opportunity to revive me, but I don't think they're going to want to. And it's doing that glitch. She's not actually over there, just from my perspective, she is. I hate it when it does that glitch. Oh shit. Also means I can't see where she is. It's even glitched on the map and the mini map. She is stuck in the center. But she is still fighting. That is so strange. Why do they not have some sort of, every like 10 seconds or so, an auto pings like every client and server to make sure that they're all on track so they're all seeing the same thing? Is she going to revive me? Are they just focusing on killing right now? she just got shot at. I can't see anything that's going on with her right now. That is really glitchy. She thought my traps were enemies. Oh boy. Wait, what? Oh, I think the enemy just disconnected. Well, I ended this by getting carried really hard by the Bangalore. Oh, I guess the Bangalore finished him off. I just couldn't see anything. And damn. If only he didn't have TTV in his name. That's the only complaint I have here. Yet again, it might be a little shallow. But so is putting TTV in your name. Anyways, thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. I just upped the gain a little bit more, because I could tell that it was getting probably too quiet to hear. I probably should have been paying attention to that. But yeah, thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.